also happening today. Former Park Tudor basketball coach Kyle Cox will learn how long he'll spend in prison. A federal judge accepted a plea deal for Cox in May. He pleaded guilty to charges of coercion and enticement for his relationship with a 15-year-old student. He's expected to be sentenced within 10 and 14 years in prison.